Hi guys, I know that many instructors and in many courses you will not be introduced to any effects until the middle of 80% of the course. Well, we want to change that. I will introduce you to one simple effect that I would like you to create an animation with. It's a very important effect, very much used, but yet it's so simple and so interesting to use. So let's dive in and start your first visual effect with text.